Now to a who's accountable investigation. One viewer sent us videos of a major mess right next to his property. And as 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports, the man says city officials are putting his land in danger.
Call. No response. We'll get to it. We'll come look at it.
Fed up with the mess near his property, Charles Alexander sent us this video of a laundry list of problems he says the city of Jackson isn't handling. Alexander says his parking lot floods in heavy rain because this creek is backed up with debris.
City gerbs and gutters and curbs and tires and shopping baskets.
He says neighbors have complained too.
They said they've had people come up to the creek, pull up with a trailer, dump all their stuff off into the creek. I have a portion of the building that is sloping down and slab is cracked on one part of it.
Alexander says on top of the backed up creek, he wants the city to tackle this abandoned apartment complex. It's been like this for years and caught fire several times, and he says he's had nothing but problems with it.
Vagrants coming and going from over here. You know, it just shouldn't be like this if the city were doing their job.
The city of Jackson told us they would send down crews to check it out Tuesday. They say the creek could be on a list of areas with recurring drainage issues. But Alexander says he's been calling for years.
Over the past 5 to 7 years, probably 10 plus times.
As for the Parktown apartment complex, the city says it's on a list for possible demolition. Alexander says he pays $500 a month in property taxes. He says that should be enough to make the city take action. In Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
And remember, if you have a story and you want us to find out who's accountable, send us an email, Facebook message, tweet, or just pick up the phone and call the feedback hotline at 601-355-1616.